Good morning, CHS. These are your student announcements for Thursday, January 26th, 2017. My name is Evan Larry.
And I'm Tyler Roses.
Happy birthday to the following with a birthday today.
Abby Bitterman, Ashley Dory, and Cameron Kalatica.
You have a great birthday.
Wonderful birthday.
Attention ladies, are you a tennis player or would you like to learn the game of tennis? If so, please sign up in the athletic office if you plan to play tennis this spring.
All those interested in learning the game are also encouraged to sign up. Get out there and learn how to play some tennis.
You can still order a yearbook this week for $55 starting Monday. The price will go up to $65. Order forms are available in the office. So if you want one, be sure to do it before Monday. You don't want to spend an extra $10.
Students interested in attending an agriculture career fair on Friday, February 3rd, should see Ms. Tomek as soon as possible for more information.
Attention juniors and seniors! There will be a Davenport University college visit on February 23rd. This is an excellent opportunity to tour the campus, learn about academic programs, and meet with current students.
You will also have an opportunity to participate in scholarship presentations. If you are interested, sign up in Ms. Garza's office by January 30th.
Yeah, I'm running through these like Drano. I got that devilish flow, rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping on a rise to the.
We have some new scholarships for you guys from Covenant Healthcare.
For anyone going to a health-related field with a minimum of 3.75 GPA, that's a $2,000 scholarship.
Money.
Yep. From Covenant, if you're a dependent of a Covenant employee and have a GPA of 3.5 and above, that's another $2,000.
Roll that dough.
Knight of Hope scholarship from CrossFit Steel Courage for graduating females, two $1,000 scholarships.
That's pretty Gucci.
That's a lot of scholarship money you can pick up on.
So, today's lunch menu is, Evan, what is it?
Some delicious ravioli with amazing garlic toast and nachos served with fiesta potatoes and pears.
Pears are delicious. I love me some pears.
You gotta love them.
Peace out, Chesning.
We will see you later. Have a great day.
Have a good day.